subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest tech updates from TechSoul blog.
The Huawei sub-brand Mi Mang has officially launched its new smartphone individually in China called Mi Mang 10 SE with 5G support. Talking about the specifications, the Mi Mang 10 SE features a 6.51-inch display with 60Hz refresh rate and a tall 20:9 aspect ratio. Under the hood, the phone comes powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 480 chipset paired with Adreno 690 GPU, and it packs with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage that is expandable up to 512GB via nano memory card slot. In terms of camera, the Mi Mang 10 SE supports a triple camera setup on the rear and a square-ish module at the top left corner, including LED flash. The AAA camera includes a 13MP main camera with f1.8 aperture, plus 2MP macro and 2MP depth sensor with f2.4 aperture. For selfies, it has 8MP camera under the water drop notch at the top center with f2.0 aperture. The device houses a massive 5000mAh battery that supports 22.5W fast charging, and it runs on Android 11. The connectivity option on the phone includes 5G, dual band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, 3.5mm headphone jack, and a Type-C charging port. The physical dimensions of the smartphone measures at 163.93 x 75.79 x 8.95 mm, and it weighs around 198 grams. Now talking about the pricing and availability details. The Mi Mang 10 SE has been priced in China at 1699 Chinese Yuan, and it will be available for purchase in the country in Magic Night Black, Aurora Blue and Galaxy Purple color options. So what do you guys think of this Mi Mang 10 SE 5G phone? Do let us know in the comment section below, and stay tuned to TechSoul blog YouTube channel for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys now next video.